enjoy to the one I do every day. We've also picked up this music right after UIL. And before I keep on going, I just want to say that if you didn't know, this is my band earned the sweepstakes at UIL, which is 6 straight ones, which is the highest achievement any concert band can get. So can we give a round of applause? Thank you so much. Like, I have the pleasure of working with these students every day, and every day we make like awesome music and just awesome memories. So that's that. Cool. So what about this first piece? This piece is called America. It's from one of the most famous musicals in like American history, which would be West Side Story. West Side Story is kind of like the modern version of Romeo and Juliet, except it's like a place in New York City, and instead of families, it's actually like rival gangs. So this is kind of the story of one of the rival gangs and their kind of experience in America. This piece is written by Leonard Bernstein and it's been arranged for band, and I hope you enjoy it. This is America. Thank you. So I hope you enjoyed that first one. That was a lot of fun to put together, and it goes by really fast. And if you haven't yet, I would really recommend like watching West Side Story. They actually just did like a modern version in like 2022 of West Side Story, because the last time they did it was like before I was born or something. They just did a renewal of it. It's a really good movie. I think it's like one of the best movies I've seen in probably the last 5 years. And I think it's something that everyone would enjoy and find something really charming about. This next piece is called Downtown Divertimento. This is more coming into the concert band side of things. This piece is composed by Demage, and he is actually a resident in New York City. He kind of wrote this piece in 3 movements. Each movement kind of represents like his daily life in New York. We're only playing the 3rd movement today, and this one is entitled The High Line. The High Line, if you didn't know, we haven't been in New York in a while, is kind of like it used to be an old subway track that got abandoned and kind of got taken over by like the greenery of New York. If you didn't know, like, New York doesn't have a lot of greenery in it, so like the greenery naturally went to the abandoned area. And instead of New York like tearing down what would be a mess considered, New York decided to actually take it over and like flip it up and like actually revamp it and make it really nice. And now it's like a big tourist attraction that everyone goes and like runs and has a good time and is like seating around, and that's called the High Line. Cool. So this is our second piece tonight. This is Downtown Divertimento. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.